The whole Menominee River Century is about people, and it's about the outdoors, and it's about fitness.
When I think of the MRC, the images that come into my mind are beautiful green trees, sunlight, blue water, the curve of the road, the feel of the air on a nice summer day. That's what the MRC means to me.
This is what this is all about. It's friends.
It's just pretty cool when you go to other rides and they don't know who you are and you overhear them talking about the Menominee River. A lot of times they call it the Menominee River because it is kind of a long name. And they talk about the burgers and the food, and that's kind of a good thing when they say good things about it. It makes you feel pretty good. Then, of course, I tell them who I am.